Soliana. I am Dr. Eggman. I've come here to obtain the secret of the flames of disaster from you, and to take the miracle gems that are the key to its secret, the Chaos Emerald. Now, Princess, this way, please.
Do you guys are feeling that something strange has just happened?
No, not really. Hey guys, look, it's Sonic!
Who's that carrying with him? Is he a simp? Oh, that's pathetic.
Well, looks like he's just carrying a girl. Oh, they're running from Eggman's robots.
I wonder what Eggman's up to.
We need to take a look and stop him before Sonic does.
Yeah, besides, Sonic could use his help.
Just call me Sonic. Now then, are you okay?
I'm so glad that you came.
I always keep my word.
Sonic!
It looks like a pesky rat has stuck its nose where it doesn't belong. Well, Hedgehog to be more precise. The princess is mine. Until I unlock the secret of the flames of disaster.
Tails!
Got it! Let's go!
Hey, Sonic, buddy. What you doing?
Sorry, guys. I gotta go. Stop. I gotta do something, okay?
Let's follow them. What just happened? Who's that?
Your actions will condemn us all. Who are you? My name is Silver.
What the heck?
Look. The future of the world, I will destroy you.
This is not good.
Is this a joke? How could someone like you cause the destruction of our world? What do you mean? It doesn't matter. For the sake of the future, the Iblis Trigger must be destroyed.
Oh no.
Wait!
Save her!
Don't you dare turn your back on me! It's time I finally put an end to this.
Stop!
Amy, get out of my way, Amy. This is my mission.
Absolutely not!
Responsible for destroying my world.
That's crazy. Sonic would never do that.
But it's true. In the near future, his actions will cause the devastation of my world. So I must.
No. I don't believe it. Even that was true, if I had to choose between the world and Sonic, I would choose Sonic.
Whoa, that was awesome.
You look like you're in a hurry. So, what's going on?
Yeah, you tried to kill us.
Circumstances have changed.
Really?
I need to rescue the princess.
Alrighty, let's work together then.
Why is this happening? No!
Playtime's over. Hello. And me, Mario, and Kirby, too. And me, Luigi.
The whole ship's collapsing.
Look at that.
Or fly.
Let's go.
Thank you. did it. Yeah.